Welcome to the final Days Gone video. Here I am. Completed in survival mode, difficulty and all that. One final video to show that I didn't show in the first playthrough.
Nothing like scrap. I can fix this. That'll hold.
Well, I can't say I expected to hear from you again. What is it this time?
Believe me or not, I'm glad to see you again. That night at Wizard Island didn't seem to go well.
What can I do for you, O'Brien?
I'm here to warn you.
Warn me? Warn me about what?
You remember? I told you the infected were evolving.
Right, yeah, freak's a freak. What the hell do I care?
Strain of the virus, its effects on the human nervous and lymphatic systems is accelerating
at an exponential rate.
They knew all along, of course, that it was happening. The men above me, that's why they were so cautious, so secretive. They're coming.
I'm sorry.
There's nothing you can do to stop them. There's nothing anyone can do.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Yeah, no. Maybe another time, Cope.
that was... I'm figuring that during the day the Horde will come back to the cave. I'll see if they do come.
Ha ha ha! Marauders! Oh, goddammit, don't let them see me.
Help.
Help! Help!
Let me get you out of there.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
What camp? There's a camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, man. Thank you. How's she done for? Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Woo! Thank you so much, man.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know what. Don't stop, just keep out of sight.
attention.
That's it for Days Gone. See you next time.